You cockamamie fucking fuck.
I said, Elder's not there!
No, I got this.
What is fucking happening in this video game?
What'd you say to me? What'd I say to me?
Like 90 fucked up horse cats.
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome back. It's Couch Potatoes.
Oh my god, we're playing video games today?
Yes.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Other than that, we're playing one of the best video games I've played in recent years.
Let's turn that down because it's loud as shit.
Shadow Complex.
That is backwards. That is backwards complex. Is that... Wait, fuck. Now I don't remember. Oh no, you got your face. You got your face mask in here. Okay, you're good. You're good. Keep going. Hey.
God, you're so bad.
Listen, we played this game 10 minutes ago.
No, we didn't.
30 minutes ago.
It was like an hour or something.
It was an hour ago or so. You get it. You can make it. Oh, yes. Can you wall jump in there? I bet you can.
No, I'm trying, Jared.
Can you swoosh your way in there?
I can't swoosh right in. Here we go.
Oh, but now you can go out of the waterfall if you can make your way back.
Yep.
We like to party.
Alright, so.
Are you shooting right now? Is that what I hear?
No, that's them.
Oh, jeez. Oh, and your health is going down very fast.
Yeah, I do it, nigga! Okay. Oh, you.
Dangling your gun. I don't. Yeah, no, there's nothing you can do up here. That's for missiles, I think. But, you know, who cares?
Ooh.
God, your legs just flipping, flooping around. Have you played Subnautica?
No, I've seen, like, literally a second of
Subnautica. A second. 1 second.
Yeah, about.
Is that the thing that you... Oh, yeah, it fell down.
Spider-boy. Spider-boy. You are the one.
I think you're good over here, yeah. It's cool. My good-ass computer can't handle it.
Really?
Yeah,
is it your fault or theirs?
I think it's their fault.
It's an indie company that made it.
Right, it's been an alpha for fucking forever.
Right, right. Which is pretty much the day.
It's an empty elevator shaft, whatever.
Yeah, there's nothing in there. There's even steps, for fuck's sake. Okay.
Yeah, you can't even put an elevator through it, because there's... The water get that high? Was that high in the previous room?
No.
You got him. You fired a fucking missile. Oh, they're coming out of the woodwork again.
Holding whatever I would assume to be.
No, you're fucking it up.
Dude, it's not even me. I hate it.
I don't think you need to kill them. Especially because you're at like one health. Whoa! That's a little launch. Yeah, the high voltage is still going on. That is dangerous. Dangerous. It's weird. I don't know if it doesn't work. Or maybe it's... Like, it'll load things like 20 feet in front of me. On low settings. It's really, really, really short draw distance. And I don't know, I'll have to screw around with it. I mainly bought it because it's supposed to work with the Oculus.
Okay, so and, you're trying with the Vive.
Oh, I haven't mentioned the Vive yet. Yeah, I got a Vive. Anyone who cares or doesn't know.
Yeah.
It's cool. Maybe we'll play some games on that. Just leave that behind.
Yep. T-pose for me, baby. Hello.
Yeah, wow. But for being... These are super soldiers, right? These aren't just like normal dudes.
I don't know.
Because they are... Just dying left and right.
Yeah, well,
they suck. What's that green thing?
That's what I was looking
This is really fucking with my eyes right now.
Yeah, it's kinda great.
It's actually significantly bothering me.
Well, I'm gonna make sure to stay here longer than I need.
Good, good. I mean, you were gonna do that anyway. Yes!
Oh, you're coming with
me. Oh, take it with you. Well, I want it with you so
bad. No!
Did you kick
damn you, Z-axis!
He's out of frame. Oh, jeez. The game looks good. I don't know. I kind of like survival games, but there's a lot of shitty survival games out there. Like, really shitty survival games.
Is it
games.
A survival game? Like, oh.
Yeah, it's a survival game. It's, crash land on a planet with no food, no, and only a little bit of air. And okay. there's a giant... The ship that you were coming in on actually goes nuclear within, like, the first 10 minutes of you playing. So there's nuclear fallout around it, but you need to get on the... Oh, these little spider bros are just letting you be.
Damn, I was trying. I was like, please, just roar.
It actually hurt you when it... yeah.
I'm just going to make sure...
Nuclear.
Yeah, I want to go down, actually.
Must be, yeah. Oh, and it's bottom of the waterfall, directly underneath you, I think.
Yeah. Yeah. I want to go left first.
Sure, well, that's the only way you can go, but yeah.
Oh, no, I should go down. Okay. Down and then go left.
I am just not sure where you need to be going. But I assume you'll find out. You're a smart boy. Oh no, grab onto the poles before you enact in the... It's... I'm just... Sonic 3. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What? Whoa, what? What's happening? Oh my god.
We got him! We got him! Alright, let's do it again. I was standing, by the way, right there.
Why was that dude standing by the door that had water pouring out of it?
Don't touch my helmet! What the fuck? Okay, one more time.
You got it this time. You think there would be ones on the bottom as well, right? How is that guy not getting killed at all?
Yeah, dude, fuck. He hurts, too.
Hmm. You don't have missiles yet.
Okay, let's get a little more HP.
Tackle this guy. Right here.
Yeah! Ow!
It's a bomb.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, can handle it. Could you double jump when you were here before? Yeah, you could. Thank God. Don't gotta do that again.
I think I needed missiles or something.
Yeah, it's the purple,
okay,
whatever.
Fuck. Gotta go back.
Well, you can go down.
Just straight below. Down.
Yeah, straight down.
I wanted to go to that, though.
That's what you should be going to. Well, there was a thing that you found before that you couldn't get.
Well, I could get it, but I passed it up this time.
Or maybe that's not even the waterfall. I'm not... Yeah, just go to it. Whatever. Oh, this is open now. It wasn't before. Oh, and this leads... Okay. I remember you went through that, and you're like, what the... Why is this here? What the fuck? Now, oh, yeah, you can.
Crouch, and then you crouch harder.
Crouch potatoes.
Because I got one bullet.
This looks bad. Oh, it's a good thing you killed so many people at once. Yeah, you are gone.
No,
gone.
I got this.
You can go left, though. You don't have to go in... Oh, there he goes. That was not...
I love it. Yeah, that's where we're going.
Okay. Well, you could drop down to the left. And then there's the pink stuff, and there's that blue thing. And
I was trying to go to the yellow.
I know. There's that. That's backwards.
Actually, I could go through, because I'd be skipping the area I just tried to get. But I put it down.
Hooray! Get underneath the waterfall? Yeah, that's right. I don't think you need to go there.
But I want to.
But you want to. You may be able to just dip straight through this area. Like if you just fucking book it. They saw you. I think, yeah, you can just fucking kill everyone instantly. Here you go. See you, nerds. Yeah, fucking take off, bandage yourself at the end of the hall. Who cares? Oh no, he's not gonna.
Get
some of your health back. Here.
Oh, look at this! Look at this! Let me aim for this man. No, the ceiling is priority.
Well, you don't aim up to aim into the background.
No, I have to. That's exactly how I do.
You aim left and right. No, because it just locks onto the closest person.
I wish it was exactly like that.
Pretty sure it is.
I've been playing this whole time.
I saw you aim up, but it didn't do anything.
Yeah, but then it ended up going.
That's backwards again. Show.
The what? It's like that went way. That went through things I didn't think would happen.
In this game? No.
No. Yeah, not in this game.
See, bye! Hello!
Kick Whoa, I see Woo. You!
Oh, wait, that thing above you that was shining green right there. You can get a bomb in there. Get a grenade in there. That's how you could have taken them out at the beginning, but they're not standing there now. That's a lot of guys. That might be an infinite amount of guys. Just go. Ignore them. Oh, you can get another bomb in there.
Left.
I just do it.
I'm literally aiming. I was literally aiming up.
Okay.
No. Fuck me.
In the butt. Having there seems to be no problem with having the flashlight on all the fucking time.
Yeah.
It. Oh, this is way back here.
Sweet. Let's do it again. I already did this.
Yeah. Oh, but can you go over the left of there? Is that possible? There's that. Can you get around the... No. Okay.
Is there anything I can do to go, like... Because that's the thing I want.
Mm, yeah. Anything on the ground that maybe you can shoot through? No. Maybe... I would imagine that you go, like, down left and around. Or does that? I think you even did this. Probably. Now that I think about it, yeah, it's man. You maybe you just died on your. Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
You did that, and then you drowned on your way back out. But you know, now that's not a problem. So this is way far back. And that door went open now. I was thinking of getting the waterfall. I didn't even see that guy. No, I was staring at the fire thing. Two times bonus.
Damn it.
Yeah. No, this is just that stuff you've already been through now.
Fuck! God, it's annoying!
You're trying to double jump against the wall, so it was wall jumping.
Okay, I got it. Good.
That's definitely stuck my head now. Thomas the Tank? Thomas the Train Engine?
Tank.
Hey, Potatoes, remember the last time that I talked about Brent not watching Cowboy Bebop? He still hasn't watched Cowboy Bebop.
Yep. I've watched five other animes.
In that amount of time.
Uh-huh.
Just refuse to watch it. I've got it on Blu-ray.
I should just watch it. Let me finish my Hero Academia first.
Tell me about Hero Academia.
Not bad, but it's funny. I was like, it sounds really interesting in concept, and then I watched it. I'm like, God, I hate this fucking main character.
What is the worst anime that you've seen recently? Let's say last 5 years.
Worst anime?
Yeah. Aside from Naruto.
No, I haven't seen it in the last 5 years, and that's not the worst either. So, Yeah, there's something else other than that.
You can go down left. See where that takes you. Or save again, actually. It's probably a better idea.
In what regards of it being bad, just like all around? Or like, yeah, it looks like shit?
That's a big question. No, it's just like, why the fuck am I watching this dumb shit? I hate it. Fuck.
I guess I haven't watched anything recently that pissed me off like that.
Tripped your like, god shit, damn it.
Only one that I've just got, I watched all the way through and I was like, fuck this thing, I'm done, was Handmaid
May. No, good, turn around. Handmaid May? I know the name. Why do I know the name? Is that the girl from Overwatch?
That is the girl from Overwatch, but the anime I'm talking about is spelled differently.
Okay. Is it a hentai?
Nope.
Okay. It's an anime. Just have to make sure.
I'm not counting hentai. I've watched way more than five in the past month.
Those have a few. Those have a few fewer dollars into it. Hey, there you go.
Oh. Good thing I got this.
What's that little bit there for? And here we are. Why does any of this exist? Why isn't there just
a
roof?
Yeah, it's fucking stupid.
Ugh, okay. Worst in terms of characters. Just characters you fucking hate.
I guess character-wise, so far right now, I was going to say My Hero Academia, but those characters, they're not really established yet. I'm only like halfway through them.
That sounds not good.
It's not bad. The main character, though, goes back and forth between being a character you want to root for and a character you really don't enjoy. I assume it gets like it's building up the character because he's just like a little bitch for like the entire show. Other than I guess what maybe the end will be. But
or maybe he's just a bitch the entire show.
Maybe he could. And it seems like that's exactly how it's.
That's where it's going right now.
Yeah, like it's not bad. It's very interesting, like, in the way it's done, but, like, to be honest, I like the world they've set up.
Okay.
But I'm more interested in the world and other characters than the fucking main character.
So everyone aside from the person that you have to watch the most is interesting.
Yeah. Like, I was like, You're not planning on watching
it. No, of course not.
Okay. So what it is about, like, basically, everybody in the world has superpowers called quirks.
Okay.
Like, everyone's got a quirk.
Quirk?
Yeah.
Quirk is in the
very quirky.
Wait, quirk? Q-U-I-R-K?
Yes.
Okay. I wasn't sure if it was quark, as in the subatomic particle.
Quirk. And that apparently started happening, like, maybe, like, 50, 100 years ago or something like that. I don't remember.
Nice. The angle coming in every time.
You got it, baby. Oh no!
Gel.
Damn it.
Oh. We're having a... Wait, they didn't... Yes! They didn't hurt you. What is that doing? Doesn't it explode?
No.
It just becomes rocks.
Mm-hmm. It just becomes...
And then disappears. Okay. So everyone has quarks.
Everyone's got quirks. Not quarks.
Quarks.
But like, so quark. Like, and that used to be the rare thing, and now, like, you know, that was like, oh my god, people have, like, certain people have superpowers, but now it's actually like 80% of the population has a quirk.
Okay, so it's X-Men Apocalypse.
Right, so everybody's, like, got different quirks that, you know, they all do different things.
So
nobody has the same quirk. Like,
okay.
If two people with quirks have sex, their child has usually...
Whoa! Like,
what, that? The entire huge fucking map that she gave
Jesus Christ!
But, they, like, you know, make a kid. They usually have a combination of those quirks and maybe something entirely new.
Alright, so it's like The Incredibles.
Yeah!
Go to that. There's a thing you bomb on the right. Like, superheroes just started showing up. Just
like, yeah, the people just started becoming born with quirks and stuff. They're like, oh, okay, so this is different. And then now it's, like, really, really common. Like, almost everybody's got it. Like, oh, cool. Like, some people don't have it, and those are just basically, like, regular citizens most of the time. Or, like, if their quirks are something dumb, like, I can make food really well. It was, like, one of them was lunch. It was, like, it was Cook Hero Lunch Rush was one of the dudes. He just, like, I guess he makes food instantly or something. I don't know. Like,
That's a great job, a great ability to have. I would love that.
Yeah. And the main character, like everybody gets their quirk. Oh.
Okay?
I'm in some kind of country.
I'm slowly turning into the end.
To invade a small country, maybe even a big one.
Get the little robot sound going. That's pretty cool.
I'm getting out of here.
You can't.
Yeah, watch me.
If we can stop this whatever it is before it starts.
And how the hell am I supposed to do that?
Find a way.
Wow, that's your plan?
You've got this. Don't worry, Nolan North. I like your spiky shoulders. The cloth textures that look really good.
Yeah.
Absolutely insane.
But the face textures don't.
Fonk. Go, it's weapon to surpass Metal Gear. Silent takedowns, alright. That is a heat lamp. You gotta get the Varia suit to go in there.
Yeah.
Varia?
You don't have shit.
Watch out. All these giant fucking robots that we've been making. Oh, was that intentional?
No, he blew me up.
I didn't even see it. Were you shooting at a guy?
It was a little robot.
Oh. You got, oh!
He actually made
a damage boost to you. I think you could have made it anyway, though. Room's clear.
I could use that ladder.
Yeah. Only fair I could use ladders. A robot asshole. Like,
so
I'm gonna make a cyborg that looks
like
everybody
gets their quirk around the age of 4.
Okay.
Main character doesn't have quirk.
Uh-oh. Scientists, conscripted civilians, who cares? Get him! Everyone has quirks.
Except the main Summer character. Small. The main character net is born without a quirk.
What an asshole. Oh. See, nerds. Tell me you can get anything. Tell me you can. Oh my god. Can you double jump on top of it? You get. Oh my god.
I'm gonna do it.
That teeny tiny window? No, you can't. There's a special item. It's secret.
Like, let me seize it in there.
I don't see any other way. Well, it must be from in the top. Yeah. Check the map real quick. Oh. That one works. That was not even a grenade. I thought it was.
It was.
Is he dead? Okay. That slight push. Oh, you died.
Apparently
I didn't even know.
But, main character, he's always wanted to be a hero.
Yeah.
And he doesn't ever get a quirk.
And
he's just born quirkless.
Wakes up and is like, no quirks for you, bitch. Had to go for that flying tackle. Throw that guy into the fire. He didn't even fall that far. You were able to jump.
There we go. Instantaneous.
Wow. Just disintegrated. You gotta find something to do about it, Derek. Oh, jeez, okay. What's over to the left, though? Can you get over there? Yeah. It is just more heat lamp area. Oh, no, it's done. It is a whole lot of fucking nothing. Oh, there's that on the ground. Get, just put it down. Just put it down. I swear to God. Whoa. radioactive heat lamps?
Yeah, apparently so.
They're just venting the heat of radioactivity?
It's microwaves.
Microwaves. My god. Kick it. Yeah. Get that guy. Who needs guns? We're on the hardest difficulty. Just dance on his head. Oh, that doesn't look good. Got him. Didn't. Now you got him.
It showed it for a second.
Yeah, it's a good thing that they made robots that are able to be blown up by just fucking kicking them. Oh, that is blue as shit. Now it sounds like you need the blue key.
Yep.
What do you need in Symphony of the Night to get through the blue doors?
Oh, the Cube of Zoe.
The Cube of Zoe. Not Zoe?
Maybe it's Zoe.
Man, you're back on the production line. Okay, it's just an easier way to get through without doing that damage boost thing. There was an item. Why is that blue? Oh, yeah, he died so fast. There you go. Wow. Don't. Oh, goodness. Look at Matt. Yeah, there was that item that you kind of went down underneath there. You think you can get in there?
Here?
No. There was a question mark on the map.
Okay.
So you went through that area. As you were going through on the conveyor belt thing. Here it comes. Oh, he didn't. I wonder if that was intentional to speed boost up or to damage boost up there. Because this is kind of like a little secret thing. So you got to make a jump when you get up in there. Stand. Is that anything?
I can't even fucking jump.
Oh. Okay, never mind.
I want to say this.
Yeah, I think you get like a run speed boost thing.
Oh.
And then jump up in there. Or you may be able to fall in from on top.
Yep, you can see it. The entrance.
Wow, and everyone respond. Good. I mean, you can kick everything again. Or just, you know, fuck it. Who cares? Save room again. Heal up, buckaroo.
Buckaroonie. Hey.
Speaking of buckaroo, Wild Guns remake.
Wild Guns?
Did you hear about it? Do you not know Wild Guns?
Never played it. Oh. I know of it. Oh, no, I was thinking Wild Arms.
You're thinking Wild Arms 1 through 3, the RPGs in the PlayStation 1?
Yes, never heard of Wild
Yes.
Guns.
Wild Guns is an action game in the Super Nintendo. Fucking great. I would recommend playing the... it's not going to work. So, the anatomy of the room's got to change some way. Just damage boost back up. Fuck it.
I know how that would work, but I need the gel.
Oh, alright. If you know what to do.
Yeah, well, because the gel makes a platform, and then you just sit there and...
Oh, and just walk straight across it? I guess so. Cool.
I think that's intentional.
It's got to be intentional, because the thing that they put there... Was this save room here, and you just ran past it before?
No, it was here. I already had it on my map.
You have the map unlocked, but you haven't been to these places.
No, I was there, though.
Because it's lighting up.
I haven't gone up. No, you came in here.
You went straight up the. You went straight up. You're like, ladders! I don't need fucking ladders! Woo! Just took off.
I came up here, but I didn't go in. I was like, oh, let's.
Yes, that's what I meant. It's green thing. Doesn't seem very useful. Better stand underneath all these fucking vents. That sounds like a perfect idea. No structural instabilities. Yeah! I don't think you're getting a second count for it. That's the sad part. You deserve a second count.
I know, definitely do.
That's frame perfect timing right there.
Yeah.
So.
That's actually frame perfect.
So that's actually a lot harder trick than it looked like, so please applause for him, everyone. We wanted to make the map 100% as opposed to 99%.
And 80%
wrong. So we added it. 80% is way cooler to watch.
Yeah, depending. Yeah. It just 100% takes so long. But I like a lot of stuff that they pull off in 100%.
I never finished watching the 100% run of Majora's Mask, which I wanted to. The four-player one that they had.
Oh.
Yeah, that was last year. Oh! Oh, you can... Okay. You probably have to blow that off from that side, then get in on the other side. Ah! Man, you're swoosing these in. A little too far over there. Oh boy. There's a fire thing behind him. You can light him on fire somewhere. Hey! Pesky component.
You're funny, Jeremy, and I'm glad to have you.
You're glad that I'm
Everybody's
here.
Everybody's glad that he's here.
Everyone is glad that they're watching.
Like, comment, and subscribe if you're glad that he's here.
Like, comment, and subscribe if you killed that guy right there. I really wanted you to just walk straight past him. Who's that guy? He looks fine. Some kind of robot. Oh, you could have gone above and then... Yeah, done all that shit. Yeah, that little chain got on fire. You're very generous with the save robes now. Got it.
Huh. Boom, bop, bop. What am I supposed to do? Yeah, let's go hiking.
Oh. That looks more dangerous than it is. Is that red door? It's a red door, probably. You guys know you need to do it? Yeah!
Telekinetic kick! I am Kenchi!
You Ken-sama? You were rubbing up against that dude's ass for a while. Thank you for the teleport kick. Can you wow. I didn't even see you throw that.
Oh, you didn't?
No. Up or down? Not sure. Oh, alright! Save room!
We just went through a save.
Yeah, right? Like, there's been long bouts of time with no save rooms, and then it's just like six in a row. There was a bit that you, I think, could have gone through some vents to get to, but it's gonna be a camera in here somewhere. But who cares about the camera? We just want to kill it! Wow, that took like two hits. Good thing this shit's on hard.
For my first time playing, I'm looking terrible.
But... Well, you're not having any problems. No. You're having a couple problems when you run face first into the chain gun.
Well, one stupid shit, like I can't legitimately fucking aim at people. God damn it.
Let you get it.
Who cares? T-pose!
That was T-pose. T-pose horrific.
T-pose horrific.
Terrific. I don't... Oh, well, okay.
Some damage boost off that.
Are you discussing high-level strats right now? Yeah. Wow. I can't tell if they're turning off and turning back on.
Yeah, I don't think so.
It kind of looked like it, but then it wouldn't stop.
I want to try some... Oh, no, because I shouldn't do that.
Trying to hide. Oh. Alright. You could always go up.
I can't.
I mean, you can go up the...
I can go up the shaft, but it goes nowhere because that door is purple.
Purple door. You're right. I'm wrong. Man, don't I have egg on my face.
Do the teeth. That
take a full clip of bullets.
I was like, I
want to
see if I survive this.
He found those magic canisters that we had lying around.
Magic.
There's Rocket Launcher Man back there. Oh. Sneaking mission. They don't see you. They see you.
No! Whatever will I do?
If only there was some kind of... Yeah! Better set up on the opposite side of the shooting range. It is clearly a shooting range. Fire these the slowest rockets imaginable. Like, this is a shooting range. This is a shoot. This is used for shooting at things. People are running out onto it. What are you gonna accomplish? Targets are popping up. I need consistency in my games. Okay, I don't wanna have to concentrate. There was the bonus thing back there.
Was there really?
Yeah, it was just firing a shitload of missiles. You are at 420 health. Plays it. You were.
Sorry that these sandbags to stop explosion.
That's it. It's the UFO. Yes! Good work. Our failsafe is closed now that everyone's dead.
Alright, sweet.
That looks like rockets. I'm guessing that's rockets. You can hear from the music.
This is how we do it.
It's nothing. Is there something else in that room to the left? Cuts. Gold bars.
Sweet.
I found these gold bars. I'm just gonna tuck them in this ventilation shaft.
Yeah, where am I putting these fucking...
Where am I putting these? Wait, pause it. Sorry. Look at the map. I thought they were the same thing. You can go left and up in there. What do you think that does?
Yeah, I'm probably gonna go back up there.
Yeah, this is a long extra way. Oh, you... Okay. I thought you meant, like, later, some other time, you were going to go up there, but let's do it right now. Yep. Let's do it live.
Oh, is that because there's a lot of all this?
There's a whole lot, yeah. Is that a ninja back there? Oh, I thought it was an invisible guy. Okay. Well, all right. What do you think's in here?
More of these.
More grenades. That is so many grenade packs that you've already found.
What? 46 grenades? 48 now. 48.
You haven't even gotten a second sub-weapon.
No. Like, these grenades... I have more grenades than I have bullets in the clip for this fucking gun. This is insane.
Right. I mean, the game knows that you love grenades. At least there's that, right? Oh, see you, nerds.
The delayed reaction is the... Oh, love it.
Oh, hey, all right. Okay.
What?
Remember,
we have perfect structure.
There you go.
Sweet, just what I needed. Physics puzzles.
Swoosh right in. Hey, that's what you need.
Yeah. I have 500 health, but that's not nearly enough.
Boom, 600.
So that's what, 6 hits before now?
Just about. But, what? What was that noise? Wait, how are you supposed to get anywhere in here? Oh, you can just go up in there.
No, I know, but I was looking. Wow. I didn't even see that before.
But, what are you looking at right here? What's going on? Maybe you blew up a thing. The thing that randomly exploded inside the boxes was actually something that was going to hurt you. Whoa. It's going to get you. Do it. Yeah. No! Do you think you can actually make it?
Stupid shit.
You think it's... No, I don't know if that's intentional.
Shh. If you know more than anyone, I keep fucking getting the same word.
What's over the left right now?
Nothing that I want to do.
Nothing, can you flashlight that to see if it does anything? No. Sorry. Just trying to be helpful. Maybe, like, maybe you can go underneath or something. Let the rawhide scrape up with your back. Shit!
I was like, I had the best.
Oh, well, yeah. Do you want to launch yourself over there? Go. Can you jump, like...
Only right
jump
there.
Up underneath it? Oh, you can't jump at all underneath.
I don't want to fucking...
Yeah, right. I don't really know. It kind of looks like where you're supposed to go, doesn't it? I didn't see any place above.
I do, yeah.
It's got to be something to do with this. This doesn't control it at all. Oh, what?
Dory. Let's go all the way around, over, down. Fuck!
No, there's a bunch of purple things.
Yeah, it's like, because you have to... But I've been over there.
Hmm.
Do I just go back up?
You did that entire sequence with the rockets and everything. That's got to be something. Right? There's got to be some reason that you have to go down underneath there. That was already a health boost. That was right. All this.
This is the only way to get it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Whoa.
Give me a boost, please. Give me boost.
Why?
Fuck.
Swoosh back in!
Swoosh right in! I mean, swoosh!
You got a few cool upgrades in there, so...
I have to go left and up,
maybe? Maybe right and down? Can you go right and down?
Okay.
Yeah, there's no way you're getting in there.
Challenge.
Hey, man, if that's how you want to take it... Yes. It was red above you there, yeah.
He keeps blowing our shit up! Alright, so, open up that door and start shooting missiles. Like this?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's just that thing. Well, shit.
Well, obviously I was supposed to go down.
Yeah, it couldn't be anything. It doesn't seem to be many other places for you to go. Down and to the right... Or right and then down.
Yeah.
I mean, that doesn't lead, like, looks like doesn't look like it will lead too much.
Maybe that's what, right where I get the phone.
Oh no, that's the electrified water. Fuck. Yeah, and that turned on if you got close enough to it. So. Well, it's got to be something to do in there. In that conveyor belt.
I've been behind these boxes. Haven't eaten.
Merrill. I've got cigarettes that I kept in my ass.
I kept them in my ass, Merrill.
I want to smoke them, but I... Oh! I don't know why that surprises me every time still. Merrill. These cigarettes taste like shit.
Cigarettes.
Okay, so...
I'm gonna save it first.
Save it. I feel like you can't be going back. There was that huge section with all the things. Like, that can't be it. You have to be able to go through that area. Either that, or you have to be able to do something in that...
The only thing I can see is that, which I have to go around.
Yeah, that's huge. I don't think you could go up that way.
I don't have a choice.
Go back to that thing one more time.
What thing? Which thing?
The conveyor belt thing. Because that seemed to be the only thing that you were stuck on, and you were so close.
Yeah, but I had to be faster for some reason.
Yeah, going up, I don't think we'll do anything.
Gonna, yeah.
But you might as well, you're here. This is a scanner door, yeah. Oh, it is a foam door, yeah. There's a scanner. Fuck that. Scanner darkly.
Yeah, I was just talking about it. I don't know why.
Yeah, I don't either.
It's, yeah, we're talking about, like, well, this, there's a reason you gotta watch this movie again right now.
Nope, I don't.
I don't agree with you at all.
Was it Keith?
No.
I bet it was Keith.
It was not even
Son of a bitch.
I don't know if he even knows it.
Maybe. Scanner darkly?
What? No.
Go down to the conveyor belt.
How about you go down on my nuts?
Oh.
Damn! Only the captain has the fucking laser went before my gun did.
I don't think that's only on couch potatoes. I think that's all the time. You are magnetizing to things. It's gotta be this. Can you blow up the boxes? Probably not. Yeah, no, I don't think that's how you do it.
Wow.
I don't know. Check the room to the right again. Pass this. Are there buttons you can press in here?
I've been tapping.
Yeah, me. Okay.
It's this motherfucker!
Yeah, it's not doing anything there. In here, this leads to nothing at all. Oh, the dark room. Very dark room. Sorry for the seizure warning. The lack thereof.
Yeah.
And there's nothing you can do to those two boxes there. Fuck!
See what I mean, bro?
Alright, yeah, go for it. Sorry to waste your time, everyone. Adam, fast forward. I saw this earlier, but it didn't look like anything too important. What? What?
He flew. He just fell. Let's go up.
Wait, you can bomb to the left. But this looks bad. Yeah, there you go. Hey!
More of what I don't need.
More Granada! Granada! Yeah, you'll be pretty far back. Actually, you won't be that far back if you die here. Chain in his kiss. Hey, oh, you haven't been in the raid.
One day.
It's a good thing you have 47 grenades. Oh. Just shoot those electrical balls that are coming at you, you'll be fine. Hey, Mr. Command. There's no way, of course.
If I knew how to do the Z thing, they might have fixed it. Because the people who made this were at the AGDQ.
Right, yeah. So bad. Great siphon filter.
Yeah. Yeah, look like I'm in fucking siphon filter.
This is a splinter cell right here. Okay. It doesn't look like you should be holding the gun that way. Yeah, that's the way to do it. Is that the magazine coming out the center? Or is it a clip? Not a magazine. I wrote magazine one time, or I wrote clip one time, and someone was like, it's a magazine, idiot! Yeah,
the difference being, I can actually point it out for you, okay. If you don't know. Do you not actually know?
Sure.
Okay, you know how an M1, you know what an M1 ground is?
No. Is it a gun?
It's an old rifle, like a clip is where it's just the bullets outside on like this little piece.
Put a picture of the clip.
And you load that.
Okay.
A magazine has a housing like this, and is auto. Like, these you actually have to force into the gun.
Like, okay. Just like, put a picture of a magazine.
It's just
bullets. Put a picture of a nudie magazine.
It's basically the same exact thing, almost identical, other than the fact that one has a housing.
And one you have to manually put the bullets into?
Well, you have to do it for both of those things, but I mean, like, this is just like, it's basically bullets on a metal stick. You've probably seen it.
So a magazine has
is what we see.
It has metal bullets.
No, what?
No. And a clip.
They both are almost the exact same thing, other than one has a housing.
Right. Put the picture of the magazine.
He's gonna have all these different fucking pictures.
And superimpose the clip on top of it. And then change the opacity. 0%, 50%, 75%. 50% again, 100%. Do the math.
25%, 33%.
Do you notice the difference? No. I think it's a bunch of military fucks who just want to
be right. Well, certain guns can't use magazines. Like,
right. Just because they don't know how to read.
What?
Magazines.
Damn, that was a stupid joke. You're a fucking idiot. What's the blue?
Oh, man. I don't know. Maybe that's speed boost. Maybe you gotta swoosh your way through it. Oh, fuck. Okay. What? Go back. So, where did you want to get? You want to get to that left way over there?
Yep, down.
Yeah, all that juice, all that goodness, that tasty freeze. Oh, and
this thing got boosted.
Well, I think you'll have to go through the shit at the bottom anyway. He didn't even fall that far. Remember Jake, Ted, Fred, and Tim, who died to a grenade standing in this exact spot? God, hope that doesn't happen to us. Yes, vaporize him. I don't think he vaporized. That's fucking bullshit. There you go. That's done proper. Look like a fuck monkey of some kind. Alright, so, can't move on these. It's probably a speed boost thing. It's not lighting up, so I just don't think you can make it there. Plus, there's purple shit. There's no way.
Yeah,
you probably drop down onto it. So, I guess go up, and then left. It's ninja teleports happening. Lots of. Whoa! That's where it got good.
It did count twice.
It did count
twice? Yes. I was going to get 15 for kicking it, now it's 16.
All right. Good work, amigo. This looks not ominous at all. And it's just going to lead you to bullshit. Oh. That gold bar is important. Okay, I think you land up. Yeah. There you go. Also, that's purple for some reason. You blow it up.
I guess I can. Foam it.
Foam it at the mouth. These are very insecure rooms. I don't know if that was the way you're supposed to do it, but good, all this is great. How does the light shine up that way?
I saw the B button input! I don't know what happened!
Okay, everybody, we're gonna take a look at it later. I think it's a great spot to end it. Give one more. Ah, fuck.
That's right.
I wanted one more kick. Okay. Oh my god, fucking turn this game off.